For me, Tibet is important, you know, because of the culture, because of a people that is oppressed, and about the people that are dying, you know. It's about hope, and, you know, it's hard to explain feelings, and in one word, I will say it's about life. To protect life and to protect everything that express and enjoying life in all form and especially with the heart. So for me, Tibet is important. It's important to fight for Tibet.